In this chapter, we'll be reviewing the publisher's website, fixing the GPT loaded many times warning, and then learn how to implement ad code using ChatGPT. So this is, you know, again, one interesting thing that I will show you how you can use AI to help you with your ad code. Okay, let me minimize this. Okay, now this is publisher's website. Some things that we are seeing in, like, you know, this is an ad that is actually appearing on the top. It doesn't look ideal. Firstly, it's the size. Then it is also its placement. It is not centered. So where do we see that error? Let me share that with you. So this warning that attempted to load GPT many times. So we would, you know, fix this warning. And while fixing this warning, we would learn how to implement ad code via ChatGPT. So yeah, that is a pretty interesting thing because I also learned it very recently. I wasn't aware that ChatGPT has become so smart and we could leverage it for our ad code. Now, why do we see this warning? Now, this publisher, what they have done is they have implemented their ad code at several positions and they've clubbed in head and body code together. Now, whenever like they are doing that, they are including the GPT library in every section, guys. So this isn't needed. Again, you know, firstly, they have implemented this via code snippets. Then they are going in. Let me go into ad inserter. Okay, so guys, easier way would be just to go in with installed plugins and then just find in ad inserter via this. So I wasn't able to find it. So yeah, this is an easier way. So again, in here they have implemented this library again and again. So we only need to include this library once and rest we don't need to include. Now, another interesting thing is this is working. However, whenever you generate code, you get two sections. One needs to be implemented in the head and another in the body. Now, this publisher hasn't done that as well. So we'll be taking care of that. So yeah. To fix this, I accumulated the ad code from all the positions that the publisher had implemented it and put it in this Google Doc. So this will be a playground for us, and if obviously anything goes wrong, we can simply pull in the ad code from here and replace it. So this will work like a, you know, JIT repository for us. But yeah, so this is how we would do it. Now let me simply copy all of this code and then go to, you know, ChatGPT. Now in here there is ad code for a publisher wherein head and body codes have been merged together. So please assist to create ad code with head and body code club together for all the ad units. Now let's copy paste this in here and let's see what does ChatGPT do. Okay, coming in here. Yeah, so this is, guys, what I needed. Now you can simply see in here that this is one section of code that is, you know, there in the head, and then here is the body code. Before actually implementing it directly on the publisher's website, let me do a test on a local website to see whether this is actually working.